This next one's called Cutting Me Apart, and it's, I guess, a classic song about heartbreak and just dealing with the intensity of that.
You know you can't.